Common mistakes in identifying heavy and light objects.
Hello children, in the previous video we identified the heaviest and the lightest objects. In this video we will see some common mistakes in identifying heavy and light objects. Today, Chotu's uncle and aunt have come to his house. Along with them is their little child Chinu, with whom Chotu is going to have a lot of fun.
Mummy, can I go and play with Chinu?
Yes, Chotu, you can go.
Chotu brings a balloon and his ball to play with Chinu. Chotu and Chinu first play with the balloon.
Hold this, Chinu. Catch!
Chinu holds the balloon. After some time, both of them started playing with the ball. But Chinu is unable to play. He misses the ball every time. So children, do you know why this is happening every time? That Chinu can hold the balloon very well but cannot catch the ball at all? Yes, you thought it right. The ball is heavier than the balloon. Chinu cannot catch the ball. And the balloon is lighter than the ball. Children, but Chotu cannot understand what happened. The size of the ball and the balloon are the same. But still, how did the ball become heavier than the balloon? This shows that it is not always necessary that the object that looks the same should be of the same weight. Did you see, children? The balloon was light, so Chinu lifted the balloon. But the ball was heavy. That's why Chinu was not able to pick it up. Today is Pinky's birthday. Chotu goes to a shop to buy a toy for Pinky along with his mother. They saw a teddy bear at the shop.
Chotu, let's give this teddy bear to Pinky.
No, Mummy. Let's give this piggy bank. Since this teddy bear is very big, it will be heavy. Hence, Pinky will not be able to lift it.
Chotu, do one thing. You just try picking them.
Okay, Mummy.
Chotu tries to pick up the piggy bank, but he is not able to do that.
Mummy, this piggy bank is very heavy. I'm unable to lift it.
Yes, Chotu, this piggy bank is heavy. Come on, now try picking this teddy bear.
Chotu picked up the teddy bear and he lifted it easily. Children, can you tell how Chotu picked up such a huge teddy bear? Yes, piggy bank was heavy. Chotu could not lift it. And teddy bear was very light. Chotu picked it up very easily.
So did you see, Chotu? Objects that look big in size need not always be the heavy.
Yes, Mummy. We will give this teddy bear to Pinky. She'll be really happy.
So children, this means that objects which look big are not always heavy. And objects which look small are not always light. That was all for today. In this video, we learned about some common mistakes in identifying heavy and light objects. I hope you have understood this topic properly. Bye, children.